us for an honor for And this piece, Vespers, the name has changed, but it's called Vespers for Mr. Allen, and it was written by Paul Elwood, a composer who teaches at the University of Northern Colorado. We have been colleagues years previously at Brevard College, and we are lucky enough to have him here. He's going to wave his arms in front of us as we play. So I'm going to turn it over to composer Paul Elwood to say a word or two about the piece, and then we'll continue.
The original title for the piece involved dictation, and I began to think of this as wordplay because you hear there's going to be a speech up front that you'll hear, and then you'll hear tabla chants and then an auctioneer's chant. I've gotten rather fascinated with auctioneer's chants recently, transcribing them using the amazing slow downer, and just because the rhythms are so intricate and kind of interesting, and so I hope to do more things with auctioneer's chants in the future. But the thing was to try to interweave the rhythmic capabilities of the saxophones in and amongst the rhythmic capabilities of the voice. And that's kind of what the piece is about in a nutshell. So and then you, of course, hear a number of textures, including some harmonic textures that the saxophones interact with. And that's about all there is to say about the piece. So I think we ought to go ahead and put it.
Dear Mr. Allen, the answer to your question about Mr. Wells' home is that we are to build a new home for Mr. Abel T. Wells of the State Department. Thank you.
Mrs. Small. I was gone from the office for several weeks on a business trip and returned only yesterday. This is the reason for such a long delay in answering your letter about the trouble you are having with your Harris vacuum cleaner. The question you raised, Mrs. Small, concerning the big loss of power in picking up dust, is one we receive year after year. Upon investigation, one major research organization discovered that the biggest cause of poor operation of machines in the home is simply instruction booklet received at the time of purchase. On page 3, the instruction booklet indicates that you must be sure to check when it is booked to change it immediately. This is the
Mr. Allen.